Having a standalone booster heater lowers the cost of purchasing the equipment, it can be cheaper to install, and it is far easier to service and much more dependable.